Greetings, demons, and welcome to another Overwatch 2 item shop video. Winter Wonderland is here, back. I don't know what I would say, because obviously it's the first time Overwatch 2 has had Winter Wonderland, but yeah, let's just check out what the first Winter Wonderland shop has to offer. Doesn't look very Winter Wonderland-y, I'll be honest. We have the Street Runner Genji bundle, comes with Street Runner Genji skin, the Screen Time emote, very nice. And the Screen Time Victory Pose. Oh, they are literally the same thing. Okay, cool. 1500, that's fine. Starsheep Orisa bundle. With the Starsheep skin for Orisa, obviously. And the Planet Victory Pose. I like that. It's cool. We have the Toybot bundle with the Toybot skin for Zenyatta. The Toast Victory Pose for Zenyatta. And the Toybot Spray. Okay. Visual K Kiriko bundle with Visual K skin for Kiriko, headbanging emote.
Yeah!
Okay. The Visual Key mic souvenir and Visual Key spray. Okay. We also have, oh lordy, Iginosin bundle with the Iginosin mercy skin and the Iginosin spray. Okay. The Rudolph bundle with Rudolph Roadhog skin. The Ho-Ho line. And the Winter Spray. Yes, very winter. Yes, cool. Yeti Hunter. Yeti and Hunter bundle. Okay. We have the Yeti owner. Yeti Hunter. Sorry, it's kind of just reading things on screen. May skin, anyway, and the Yeti skin for Winston. Hello, my name is. That is sign language. That's real sign language, by the way. American sign language, but still. There's also. Snowman. Good old snowman. But yeah. Very, very cool. Just an example of the Just Few section. I currently have the Surf and Splash Torbjorn skin, the Celestial name card, the Bewitching player icon, and the Superstition player icon. So a lot of Halloween and summer stuff in my personal Just Few, but yours might be different. Seasonal stuff has indeed changed. I'm not going to go through everything, but the Watch Point pack is the same thing, just as different battle pass, I assume? I'm not sure. Starter pack with the disco skin for Lucio, as well as 500 Overwatch coins. Very good, £4.39. Premium Battle Pass, of course, with the new Ramattra. Oh, there we go. And then we also have the plus 20 tiers. New launch hero offers. We've got the Ramattra legendary offer with the Wandering Monk outfit, Triumphant, Victory Pose, and Transformation Highlight Intro. Very nice. There's also the Uramatra Epic offer with construction skin.
Your arrogance will cost you.
Voice line and the Ravenous Vortex spray. Okay. Heroes. I believe this is all stuff we've seen before. Yeah, this was the stuff that was in the seasonal last season. And then Overwatch League, which has changed a little bit. I'm not going to go over it in too much detail, but as you can see, there's a bunch of new skins. For all the different, I assume winning teams. I'm not actually too sure with what, like, caused this to happen, but, yeah. New skins in Overwatch League. Check them out if you're interested. But, yeah. That's gonna be it for the shop. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, all that jazz. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Luna Rainbow Flag, Happy Pride, Rabbit with Bats, Streamer Let's Play, they them out like dinosaurs, FNAFA, Troll, not the leader of a cult, Rabbit with Sax, it's Luna.